Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Uber. If you don't have space for the Uber app on your phone, a slimmed down new app could be the answer. The company announced a more compact 5 MB version of its ride-hailing app on Tuesday, which keeps the core functions of the service but strips away the bells and whistles. Uber Lite is designed specifically to be small and responsive. It's made so that those who can't justify downloading the full-size version of the app onto their phones due to space limitations can still use the service, the company said in a blog post. As phones get fancier and more advanced, limited storage space is becoming more of a distant memory for those who can afford shiny new phones. But that doesn't mean the problem is just a thing of the past. For many people with older or budget Android phones, it's still something they must contend with every day. Google announced a new, lighter version of its mobile operating system, Android Go, at the end of December just for phones such as these. Uber says the light version of the app will work on any Android phone and on any network, as well as taking up the equivalent of 3 selfies in space. The app still features in-app support and you'll still be able to share your trip with friends and family, but it has a redesigned interface that relies less heavily on GPS and live access to maps. The app is currently part of a pilot scheme in India, the country where it was built, but should be available in more markets later in the year.